On to other news of this quantum bubble. I'm really excited for the quantum bubble. Now you're all stuck within my quantum bubble. I'm not sure how you got there, but you are stuck there. And so now, oh my gosh, it in a way it feels as the end game, you know, as I am going to out of the tunnel of life. And for some reason you're all already an acknowledgement that it is over. And I am merely a newbie in the death journey through the I guess it is a light experience, yes, light experience. So it does have, you know, when you have you know, the myriads of persons and personas and subscriptions and subscribers that you get clinging with, you know, you get clinging with, and you're like, oh my gosh, I'm starting to live and breathe your words, and I'm getting too close, you know what I'm saying? And so we're like bonding, and then I'm like, well, gosh, dang, I'm bonded so close, now what? Didn't even have the sex, and yet I'm bonded this close, so it feels immediately a cheat, like a cheat to me. I feel cheated. That I haven't had the experience of normalcy, of touch person to person. I feel absolutely cheated. You know, so subscribe, you know, and then I get into you, you know, I get into your words and they reconcile with my particular space and yours also, and this one over here, and we all start having this. Yes, we're all going through this energy together. So I'm like, okay, so we're going through this energy all together, and I didn't get to touch you, you know. So yay, it's kind of an annoyance. And sometimes I don't want to watch all of your videos anymore, and I'm selecting fewer and fewer persons, and it's just impossible. And so now I'm in the grueling journey of the few persons, and the no touch. You know, if I have thousand of subscribes out there that I you know, looking at all these people and they're all, you know, all around, you know, in my space, in my particular energy, knowing, well, it seems awfully like dabble here, shallow, you know, I'm only in the shallow, you know. Hello. I mean, at some point you're only saying what, and when you're only in that kind of a shallow experience, and so it's like, well, the only way out of that, you know, you either take the one or the two, or your very small group. The only way out of that would be to assume that everyone that you're signing to, everyone you're signing to, is in the same quantum bubble effect with you, and so that brings them closer, so you can have those 1,000s all parlaying their lives amongst and with you, and that to me seems extremely demanding, doesn't it? Seems awfully demanding and hard training to have this much incoming of subscribes. It seems like the more I enter into the energy of this person over here and collecting them and putting them out there on this this YouTube thing. It could be anywhere though. It seems too much, doesn't it? It seems like too much of a. It is a personal relationship with each. Yes, it is a personal relationship. So, but it's not the same depth, is it? It wants to be each and every one. It's just a find and replace, you know, find and replace man, find and replace woman. Just wants to be that, doesn't it? It wants to just keep saying, each one of us is just the same voice, doesn't it? And it could be any one of us speaking it. You know, what you want to hear, what you don't want to hear, it's going to be happening to you at this particular time. You know, what determines what is incoming to you at this moment. Would be, you know, what determines it. Well, I guess when you get into determinations and all of these funny talks, you know. And then somebody say, well, I was just thinking about a robe and you're wearing one right now, and, you know, all of that type of thing. And I did not mean that energy. I actually wasn't, but that is it also. That is also it. That is also part of this communion, I guess I call it communion. And we're all eating out of the same wafer. This horrible online experience sometimes. Because it is horrible. It is feeling a harm to me. It is feeling a harm. It's feeling like a reckless harm, because it enters into no touch, you know, it enters into no touch. So I don't have a conclusion, except for the cat is going to keep attacking the door, so I have to shut it. Shut the